Happy Monday. Starting anew. It's never too late to begin again. It's never too late to make an adjustment. Every morning you have an opportunity to adjust your helmet, as I've talked about before, to get your perception, your perceptors in order, to embrace gratitude, to lead with every situation with love and compassion. And if you don't, you can always adjust in the moment. We don't need the fatalistic attitude that I've had a bad morning and I'm going to have a bad day. That's a decision. And the idea and the fact that we have a ripple effect on everyone we see and encounter throughout the day. So if you're bringing love and compassion to every situation, and you may have a bad moment, and you readjust, you're affecting others. There's no dress rehearsals in our lives. It's practice. It's a version of Groundhog's Day, but it evolves. And we're humans, and we're gifted with this framework of memory and perspective and desire and scope for future, and it's all framed in story and beginning, middle, and end and time. But that can be the curse. There is right now, and this is where we live. This is where I live, and I forget that, and I project into the future and into the past, and I want to readjust and change things, and then I'm like, oh wait, I can't. Oh yeah. So it's an exercise in futility to live there. Right here, right now. How are you participating in your now? And it's scary, and we have feelings, and we have desires, and we have expectations, all of which we get to manage and get to be a part of. And staying focused and staying in this moment and readjusting, it takes so much concentration with all of the distractions that are at our disposal, whether it's our phone and the advertising and the TV and the music and the ba-ba-ba. How are we setting ourselves up to succeed and enrich our lives and those around us? You can always readjust. It's never too late. I don't care if you're, 5 minutes old, 5 years old, 85 years old. Much love.